Well, it's great to be with you. Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's match between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. Andrew Voss here, and I'm joined in the commentary by Eddie Hemmings. We could be looking at plenty of wet weather football today.
The rain continues to fall. The conditions are absolutely dreadful here. This isn't what either team was hoping for. I'm sure both coaches have thrown their original game plans out of the window now and will be playing a brand of wet weather football. It's going to be ugly, but the win is so important this afternoon.
Well, I remember as a kid, Eddie, there were no better days than this, when it rained and was muddy and all the rest. So let's hope that the players enjoy it just as much as we used to. Deep with a kickoff. McCallum there to field the kick. Good burst this one. Nice step.
He's held there. Get off him. One. Release.
Misses the tackle with a line break.
Two.
Put down 20 metres away from the goal line. Drinkwater. Quick with a pass. Look at the acceleration. It says play the ball. 15 metres out. Torpy explodes through the tackle. Out in the open space. Finally taken down. Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. That could be a try. Then again, it might not be. The decision comes, it's no charge. There's the tap. Ma.
No. Clear in. That's one. Move.
Southernwood.
Hell, two. He's held there.
Just brushes off the tackle. He surges forward. Great strength. Rambade. Darting along.
He's held there.
It's tackle four. Farrell.
Hill. Clearing now. Hit the last.
Southernwood puts up the bomb. Great hands to catch that ball in goal.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Butterfield. He starts the play with a tap. Falma winner. He's got momentum. Still going. Drinkwater. And with a step.
Hell. Right. He's tackle one.
Butterfield senses a chance out of dummy half.
He's held there. Two.
Torpy.
Hill. Three. Hill.
The attack coming in waves. His shadow can't keep up with him. Knocks him off his feet.
The 10. He's held there.
Drinkwater running along. Playoff. Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there.
Release.
But they've let the defence off the hook with that mistake. Nice tackle. Ma.
Two. On the kick going. He's held there.
Southernwood. Manning. Carrying defenders with him. Wrapped
hands
up.
Away.
No way through. Southernwood looks and turns the ball inside.
He's held there.
Get up. The four made there.
Four, hands off.
Rambani goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Tries a pile driver tackle. Mesmerizes the defense with a step, carrying defenders with him. Wow! Met front on. He surges lurches forward.
Three, hands off.
Svensson charges at the defence.
Big Ed
are looking a bit wobbly. Finds support. Torpy driving, and that could be a try. Then again, it might not be a try. Eddie is there. Crossed his arms. He says, a try.
The kick still to come here. It strays off the right side. Big Egg lead 4-0. Goes long. McCallum marks the ball, showing plenty of speed. Oh yeah, baby, they drive him back.
Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Falmawina surges forward in the tackle.
Drinkwater, that's a long pass. Bamboozles the defense with a step.
Three, back to 10.
Heads east. He finds the accelerator, surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Tackled right on the sideline, maintaining their advantage in attack.
And he'll be forced to play it. There's the punt. Beats a tackle. He's got momentum.
That's one. Move. He's held there.
Looks a short pass. Farrell.
Two, hands away.
Rambani, cut out ball.
Forward, over the 30 metre line.
Southernwood surges forward in the tackle.
Hill.
Walker. Hill, called by the ref.
Move.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
Southernwood. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there.
The kick finds the line. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball.
Plenty of determination in that run.
Inside the danger zone.
Chandler.
Super run, super effort, superb try.
Big Ed have struck back with a try of their own.
Super try there, and it'll look even better on the replay.
Up the conversion attempt. Touch judges put their flags up. There's 2 points.
Hitting the lead at home will really boost the confidence now. The next set of six from the kickoff will need to be solid if they want to show their intentions.
Big Ed lead 6-4 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go.
Rambani
there to field the kick. Good burst, this one.
One, release. He's held there.
Snappy pass.
That's his second.
Farrell. Back. They continue to roll forward. Walker crosses the halfway line. Intercept! Good tackle.
One, release. He's held there.
Across the paddock he goes.
Held. Two.
Hasn't he got some pace? Falmuina! Powers forward. This is good. Falmuina! Driving forward. Drinkwater! Holding up a short pass.
Held.
There's the fourth tackle. Drinkwater. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this play?
Held
is penalised for trying to slow the play down.
A good call from the referees.
I think the trainer ran out the signal there to go for the 2 points. And that is straight over the black dot.
Even on the scoreboard and pretty even in the stats. Hard to separate them at the moment.
Kicks long. He's there to bring the kick back. Up and over the 10-metre line.
Held. Right. He's tackle one.
Wading through the defence.
Two.
With an impressive
serve. Keep going. He's held there.
Slips in the short one. And past the halfway line he goes.
Held. Three. Boom.
Great step. Now you see him, now you don't.
He's held there.
They roll forward again. Drinkwater weaves his way through that tackle. He's in the clear.
Held.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Loops a pass. Drinkwater. It's a turnover of possession.
Very poor play from the home team. The coach will be absolutely furious.
Manning.
That's one, the tackle. Release. He's held there.
Hayward. Powers two, forward. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. Good
three,
tackle.
Back with me. He's held there.
Rambani. Barnstorming run. Runs the ball 40 metres away. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. With a quick pass. With momentum.
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Puts boot to ball. Sidestep. Good burst this one. With momentum. Proving a handful. Good burst this one.
Held, two. He's held there.
Eddie, look at him accelerate. Held. Surges right, forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. He just brushes off the tackle.
He's held there.
Ref says four. Torpy. He surges forward. Great strength.
Held. Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Torpy. There's pressure on this kick. Newman claims the high ball. No worries there. They get the changeover. Big Ant have been effective and have completed five from six. That's the halftime siren. He's got momentum. Still going. And that brings us to an end of the first half. Well, what about that, Eddie? What a first half. What a finish.
Yep, an excellent first half. Both sides really were testing each other out.
kicks it off deep. With a good catch. Over the 20-metre line.
He's held there. One. Release.
He surges forward.
That's his second.
Southernwood. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Markers lock in.
Southernwood batters his way through that tackle. Shut down in that tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Shows us his pace now.
He's held there. Did the last.
He punts it. Good tackle there.
He's tackle one.
Drinkwater cutting out his teammates. Shoving his way through.
Two,
Butterfield carrying defenders with him. Almawina driving forwards. That is strong.
Three.
Svensson.
Held.
Here it's play number four.
Four. Hands off.
Drinkwater goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Hayward. Able to take that catch. Surges forward in the tackle.
Held. Two. Hands away.
Ma. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Rambuddy. He finds open pasture. Two-man tackle. It's good defense. That's tackle four. Walker just galloping along. Walker surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Looking to send his man through a hole. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. He's got momentum. On tackle one. Drinkwater pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Wrapped up. No way through. Torpy.
He's held there. Three. Move. Held.
Fourth tackle.
Get back. Look at me.
Drinkwater. Cut out ball. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Ball and all tackle. Five tackles. Drinkwater. There's the punt. Driven back.
Right.
Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-metre line. Farrell evades that tackle. There's two in the tackle.
Away.
Look at this. Running from dummy half. Manning surges forward in the tackle.
Of him now. Three. Back with me.
Southernwood. The short ball. Fooling the defence with that step. Charging past the 40. They finally bring him down. Big Ant attacking strongly. Southernwood!
Held.
That's tackle five. Lovely pass. Southernwood puts up the bomb. Front on defense. Big Ant have been very impressive with their attacking sets. Coach should be well pleased with that. McAnally. And they seize him.
Release.
Drinkwater sends it back inside. He's like the meat in the sandwich in that two-man tackle.
Second.
Foster surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Three back with me.
Drinkwater cut out ball. Nice step. He surges forward.
Four, hands off.
Well, four made there.
Let him go.
Torpy. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. That kick was headed out on the fall, straight from his boot.
And we're coming back to where he kicked it from.
Sprinting. Wow! He's through the line. Almost to the line. Walker will break up the defense. A short pass.
He's held there.
Big Ant on the back foot here. Feeds the short ball.
He's over. He's got it down. He's got it down. It's a try.
Big Ant, there it is. Second try of the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Like shelling peas, really. Big Egg, lead by 7. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. And he's right in position to field the kick. Good burst, this one. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back. Hayward puts him away. Man with a whistle says hell. Oh, yeah, baby. They drive him back. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. Manning powers forward. This is good. Smashes into them. That's tackle 4.
Up now.
Southernwood. That's a clever pass.
Hill. Tackle 5.
Rambani with a punt. He's there to bring the kick back. Here's the support. That's a very long run. I saw one of the home fans in front of me spill his drink after that try. He's stunned.
Well, 1 minute we're looking at a tackle from inside their quarter. The next we're celebrating a try. What just happened here? I want to see this again.
And an opportunity on the back of that to add another 2. That conversion levels the scores.
I like what I'm seeing from both sides here this afternoon, not giving an inch. Both sides desperate for a victory and giving it everything in attack and defense.
Goes long. Callum marks the ball, showing plenty of speed. Pushed back in the tackle.
He's held there.
Foster with momentum.
Hill, that's your second.
Drinkwater past the 30-meter mark, turns it inside. Torpy powers forward.
He's held there. Hill, 3.
Neville. Commanding plenty of respect from 2 tacklers. 4th tackle. Anderson. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. He's just short of the 30-meter line. Ainscombe.
2. Hill.
Southernwood tries the inside pass. He surges forward. Great strength. Classic right, tackle. Third.
He's held there.
He's got momentum. Still going.
4.
Get he reached tackle
Look
number 4.
Hill.
Southernwood tests the defense with a short ball. The tackle is a double act. Referee signifies 5th tackle. Rambani launches a kick. Good step. Good burst, this one. Nice
one.
Tackle.
Release. No.
driving forward.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Butterfield runs from acting half.
Held. Three. Back to ten.
Drinkwater keeps going. McKellum with momentum, proving a handful. Finally wrapped up. Big Ant are looking dangerous here. Lavelle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. The punt. Misses the tackle. Smeaton carrying defenders with him. Wow. With momentum.
That's his second. Hill.
Brambadi. He heads east. Off the left foot. He has his teammates there.
Three. Hands off.
Holmes. Wrapped up. No way.
Move.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Southernwood. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. McKellum gathers it. McKellum carrying defenders with him. McAnally. Anderson driving forwards. That is strong. Drinkwater looks for the one-pointer. Sneaks in the one-pointer.
A nicely struck drop goal. It never, ever looked like missing.
Kicks long. Has it? He got some pace. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. McKellum surges forward in the tackle.
Release.
Torpy. A snappy pass. He's got momentum.
That's his second.
Butterfield dashes out of dummy half.
He's held there. He's held three.
Thorpe. That, folks, is the full-time sorry. He finds the accelerator. This is excellent attack. And that is full time, but I don't think the fans wanted it to finish. What's your thoughts on the match?
What a roller coaster of a game, Andrew. Both teams had their chances, and it could be said that the winners were lucky to be saved by the final siren. Entertaining match that all the spectators should have enjoyed.
Well, Eddie, it's time to say bye-bye. We'll be back next time with more Rugby League.